The seventh skillful attitude, prepare for truth. And I suppose if you're a gardener, you know all about this anyway. Your holy scripture is the garden, and everything you need to learn is there, because you know that if you're going to grow something, if you want something new to grow, you have to clear the ground in order for it to grow. And so ground clearance is very important, and it's the same for truth. If you want to acquire truth, you have to prepare a ground where it can grow. Or, you know, to change the analogy, if somebody gives you a wonderful new gold curtain to put in your front room, that is wonderful, but if the rest of your front room is dirty and squalid and full of rats and vermin, very soon your wonderful gold curtain will be destroyed. So if you're going to accept something new and wonderful into your front room, you have to change the rest of the front room as well as taking it in. So it's about preparing for good things. It's about cleaning out, creating space where new things can emerge, preparing for truth. And where we do, truth does emerge.